morning. How are you today? That sounds good. Hope everybody's staying healthy, wealthy, and wise. Well, two of the three's not too bad. Healthy and wealthy, I'm not very wise sometimes. Praise the Lord, it's good to be with you, and it's great to see you all there. We have some really good songs today. Of course, I'm kind of prejudiced. I picked them all out. But there's some good songs, and hopefully we'll get some good singing today, and we will have some great fun, okay? Well, I want to say welcome to all y'all at Porter Place. Now, if you don't know what that last word was, all y'all, that means all of you. Y'all just means, never mind. Praise the Lord and welcome today. We're glad you're here. And our first song, our very, very first song, Amazing Grace. Let's give it a try. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Through many dangers, toils, and snares, I have already come. 'Tis grace hath brought me safe thus far, and it'll be grace that will lead me home. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than excuse me, I got a frog. Kermit just ran through. No, I'm teasing, I'm sorry. I just got kind of, I'll be honest with you, some of the things have been going on with me, been spending a lot of time with the Lord in prayer, and it just seems like almost everything reminds me of Him today. Let's try this song, Pass Me Not, O Gentle Savior. Pass me not, O gentle Savior, hear my humble cry. While on others Thou art calling, do not pass me by. Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry. While on others Thou art calling, do not pass me by. Trusting only in Thy merit, would I seek Thy face. Heal my wounded, broken spirit. Save me by Thy grace. Savior, Savior, hear my by. Thou the spring of all my comfort, more than life to me. Whom have I on earth beside thee? Whom in heaven but thee? Lord, what an awesome song. Well, the next one says, tell me a story about Jesus. Okay? Tell me the story of Jesus, write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. Tell how the angels in chorus sang as they welcomed his birth. Glory to God in the highest, peace and good tidings to earth. Tell me the story of Jesus, write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. Tell how he's gone back to heaven, up to the right hand of God. How he is there interceding, while on this earth we must trod. Tell of the sweet Holy Spirit he has poured out from above. Tell how he's coming in glory for all the saints of his love. Tell me the story of Jesus, write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. Okay, now I know that you all there are in Tinley Park, okay? And we're gonna let our light shine around all over Tinley Park, okay? Now, let me see your light. Give me your light. Show me your candle. There you go. I see them. Now, the first verse says, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel. No, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Won't let Satan f*** it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Won't let Satan f*** it out. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Here we go, all over Tinley Park. Let it shine to Tinley Park. I'm gonna let it shine. Shine all over Tinley Park. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Now here comes my favorite verse, okay? Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine till Jesus comes. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Praise the Lord, what a great song. At Calvary, this kind of is a testimony for me. And so hopefully you guys will grasp a hold of what this song's talking about. What Jesus did for me at a very special place called Calvary. So let's give it a try, okay? Years I spent in vanity and pride, caring not my Lord was crucified, knowing not it was for me he died on Calvary. Mercy there was great and grace was free. Pardon there was multiplied to me. There my burdened soul found liberty at Calvary. Now I've given to Jesus everything. Now I gladly own him as my king. Now my raptured soul can only sing of Calvary. Oh, mercy there was great and grace was free. Pardon there was multiplied to me. There my burdened soul found liberty at Calvary. Oh, the love that drew salvation's plan. Oh, the grace that brought it down to man. Oh, the mighty gulf that God did span at Calvary. Oh, mercy there was great and grace was free. Pardon there was multiplied to me. And there my burdened soul found liberty at Calvary. And there, on top of that place called Calvary, was a cross. An old, rugged cross. The emblem of suffering and shame. And that's where Jesus paid the price for me and for you, that we might live with him forevermore. Let's give this a try. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I love that old cross for the dearest and best, for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. In that old rugged cross, stained with blood so divine, a wondrous beauty I see. For 'twas on that old cross Jesus suffered and died to pardon and sanctify me. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Call me someday to my that each one of you today is feeling better than you have in a long time, because it's a great day. If you look outside, the sun is shining and it's not snowing. I understand we're supposed to get some of that white precipitation this weekend, but praise God, what a glorious day He's made. You see, the scripture tells us that this is the day that the Lord has made, and we'll rejoice and be glad in it. But our greatest need is Him every hour. I need Thee every hour, most gracious Lord. No tender voice like Thine can peace afford. I need Thee, oh, I need Thee. Every hour I need Thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to Thee. I need Thee every hour. Power when Thou art nigh. I need Thee, oh, I need Thee. Every hour I need Thee, oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to Thee. I need our most holy one. Oh, make me Thine indeed, Thou blessed Son. I need Thee, oh, I need Thee. Every hour I need Thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to Thee. Now, our next song is I Have the Joy, Joy, Joy Down in My Heart. And I want to hear you holler where? Real loud, okay? And then the last verse is my favorite of this song. I have the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. I have the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. I have the love of Jesus down in my heart. Where? Where? I have the love of Jesus down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart to stay. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart. Where? Where? I have the peace that passes understanding down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart to stay. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can sit on attack. What? Sit on attack. What? Sit on attack. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can sit on attack. What? Sit on attack to stay. Isn't that what we'd like to do to him? Sit him on attack and just let him sit here all day long. Stay, because He doesn't like us at all, but Jesus loves us. Our next song says exactly what I did with my life, and God made some big changes in me. What most of you have no idea of is where I came from and what I was. At one point, I weighed 330 pounds. And I was an alcoholic drug addict. And God made a big difference in my life, along with that lady sitting right there. She prayed for me when I wasn't very nice. And God heard her prayer. God spoke in my heart, and I did what it says in this song. Let's give it a try. All to Jesus I surrender, all to Him I freely give. I will ever love and trust Him, in His presence daily live. I surrender all, I surrender all to Thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender all to Jesus. I surrender humbly at His feet. I bow. Worldly pleasures all forsaken, take me, Jesus, take me now. I surrender all, I surrender all to Thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender. Lord, I give myself to Thee. Fill me with Thy Holy Spirit. Let Thy blessing fall on me. I surrender all. I surrender all. All to Thee, my blessed Savior. I surrender all. Are we done? We got one more song? Wow! We're going to have to get more. To God be the glory. Great things He has done. So loved He the world that He gave us His Son. Yielded His life so that we could have life evermore. Let's give this a try. I basically like the chorus better than any, okay? To God be the glory, great things He has done. So loved He the world that He gave us His Son, who yielded His life and atonement for sin, and open the life gate that all may come in. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the earth hear His voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son, and give Him the glory, great things He has done. Oh, perfect redemption, the purchase of blood, to every believer, the promise of God. The vilest offender who truly believes, that moment from Jesus a pardon receives. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son, and give Him the glory, great things He has done. Great things He has taught us, great things He hath done, and great our rejoicing through Jesus the Son. But purer and higher and greater will be our wonder, our transport, our Jesus we see. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the earth hear His voice. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son, and give Him the glory, great things He has done. And everybody said, amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen, amen, amen.
Let's take a moment and I'd like to have prayer with you. Our Father in heaven, as we gather here today, I pray that the presence and the power of your Holy Spirit be there in Porter Place. Our God, that you would protect every person, every one of our loved ones that's there. God, that you would be with the staff, the nurses, the CNAs, the caregivers, the doctors that come in, the cooking staff, the serving staff, the cleaning and maintenance. And God, especially we pray for the administration, as they must make very, very difficult decisions sometimes. But God, we thank you that they are worried and concerned about us, that we have a safe haven to live in. May the presence and the power of your Holy Spirit dwell with each one of them today, and your peace and protection be upon each one there at Porter Place. And our God, we give you the praise and the glory in Jesus' holy name. And everybody said, amen. We'll see you next week. God bless you.